want to beef up your arsenal and find some additional support before making a dash for the border. Heading over there before you're properly prepared would be a bad idea. You can always help yourself out by taking care of a few chores here and there. You'd be rewarded for your time, and it'd really stick it to Yuma.
Why are you doing this?
RJ, how could you ask me that? Don't you know that you can't have tough love without love? I should need to spell it out for you, boy. Now go along. You've got a lot to do.
God for cicadas. You know you're in trouble if it's too quiet.
Watch out, Inco!
Stand your ground!
Take cover!